In this video, we have to consider a triangle PQR having sides of an end P, Q and R opposite to the angles P, Q and R respectively. Then which of the following statements is or are true? So we have a triangle with angles P, Q and R and side end P, Q and R. So for option A, cos P will be equal to Q square plus R square minus P square by 2 Q R by cosine rule. And Q square plus R square will be greater than or equal to 2 times Q R by AM greater than equal to GM. So cos P will be greater than or equal to 2 Q R minus P square by 2 Q R. So cos P will be greater than or equal to 2 Q R by 2 Q R is 1 minus P square by 2 Q R. So option A is correct. And for option B, we have a triangle. This angle is P, Q and R and the side length is P, Q and R. So in any triangle, sum of side length of any two side is greater than third side. So Q plus P, it will be greater than R. And Q can be written as P cos R plus R cos P. Plus P will be equal to R cos Q plus Q cos R. That is greater than, and R will be equal to P cos Q plus Q cos P. And it is P cos R plus Q cos R is greater than P cos Q plus Q cos P minus R cos P minus R cos Q. And it is P plus Q times cos R is greater than and Q minus R times cos P plus P minus R times cos Q. So cos R will be greater than Q minus R by P plus Q cos P plus P minus R by P plus Q cos Q. So option B is cos R greater than equal to this is correct. And option C, we have a triangle and PQR and PQR. For option C, we can get Q plus R is greater than or equal to 2 root QR by AM greater than or equal to GM. And if we divide both sides with P, then Q plus R by P will be greater than or equal to 2 root QR by P. And sin P by P will be equal to sin Q by Q. That will be equal to sin R by sin root. So it is Q plus R by P is greater than equal to 2 times. And since the ratio is same, so we can replace PQ and R with sin P, sin Q and sin R. So it will be equal to a square root of sin Q, sin R by P will be sin P. And in option, we have less than sign. So option C is wrong. And now option D, if P less than Q and P less than R, then cos Q is greater than P by R and cos R is greater than P by Q. For option D, we have given cos Q is greater than P by R and cos R is greater than P by Q. And from here, we can get R cos Q is greater than P, and from here, we can get Q cos R is greater than P. Suppose this is equation 1 and this is equation 2. And this is the triangle P, Q, R and P, Q, R. So if we add equation 1 and equation 2, then we will get R cos Q plus Q cos R is greater than P plus P, and R cos Q plus Q cos R will be equal to P. That is greater than 2P. And P greater than 2P, this implies P is negative. And since P is the length of the side of a triangle, that means P less than 0 is not possible. So, option D is wrong. Hence, the correct option is option A and option B.